See, we have discussed with the farmers leaders for the last 6 days, even yesterday and today also. We are always in touch. We are having very good coordination with them, and based on the discussion, we have settled on at least three prominent routes. One at Ghazipur, the other one is for the Singhu, and the third one is for Tikri. And these routes have been mutually agreed. The various terms and conditions which are essential not only for the people of Delhi but also for the farmers themselves, those has been spelled out. And I believe, I have trust that everything will go on peacefully.
Sir, yesterday we had a press conference where the senior officials had briefed that there are proxy accounts operating from Pakistan soil. So do you think there are some anti-national elements which could target this peaceful rally?
We always in such situations, we do feel that such anti-national elements come into play, and we are careful about that.